What's up, everybody? This is Ty. Just wanted to do a quick unboxing of the new Korg Krome. Just picked one up. Just got it in the mail today. Ordered it from Sweetwater. You check them out right there, Sweetwater. Appreciate you, Sweetwater. They got it here in like 2 days. The fastest shipping ever in life. Because I do need it for Sunday, so this is fantastic. But here we go. We got it out the box. It came very well packed, you know. You know what I'm saying? It's got a bunch of stuff there, packaging stuff. Some of it my daughter has seemed to move it around there. All right, so what you came here for? This is it, just a quick overview of it. It's the brand new Korg Krome 61 key. We got some knobs, some more buttons. Got the sequencer right here, your banks, your buttons, and then the all-important touch screen. It's like the whole middle of the keyboard. It's pretty big. Switch sounds, you get all these cool looking pictures, your drum track, your analog, the guitars, your strings, your flutes. So my son, I guess he's gonna help with the demo here. Thank you, son. Alright, so get it back to the beginning. We got that Korg grand piano. So know what everyone's waiting for. They wanna hear how it sounds. This is the thing. I'm in I got it set up here. This is all I'm playing out of is my little speakers though. So I don't got my computer set up for the audio and all that. I just got the computer. It's right here. We're about to get it. About to get it started. I'm about to get my you can see right now I got Logic ready to install, but I haven't got that set up yet. I decided to play with the keyboard first. So once I get it set up, I might do another one, or I might be too busy playing. So here we go. I play a couple of the sounds through, a couple of chords, so you can check it out. But again, this is it, the full size picture there, the whole thing. It's really lightweight, you know. All right, let's get into it. Thank you. The flute. My little Korg Krome demo. It's a great board. Again, thank you, Sweetwater. I appreciate it. Thank you, Korg.